Levi, who are fairly well known throughout the world, come on. And, you know, from what I remember of it, your boys are great. You know, they're always wearing denim. They're a great advert for us. We would like to put a whole campaign around Levi, status quo. We'll make the outfits for them. You make the jeans, make the jackets. And, yeah, fantastic. You know, this is a big deal, this.
It was great. Our picture was everywhere. That was the thing. You could not go in a store in England without seeing those four or five dickheads in their denims looking at you from the wall. So that was good enough for us, but it wasn't until 15, 20 years after the event we went, someone got a few million for that, and we didn't even fucking ask, did we? It was dumb. But
and they've given you so much denim, we're told. They've given you lots. You know, you've got denim for life there, really.
Sex, drugs and rock and roll in the 1970s.